Alright, so it looks like
Grande
Deco Banditos versus
Bladewise
and the Level 9s. Let's see. So it looks like it's going to be Evan Iceman Tice versus a Peach. Who is this Peach? Keith? Oh, Rustin. Yeah. I can't see. Oh. I was looking at the player cams.
Ooh.
So, starting things off, we got a bunch of just aerials with Marth, which is kind of what you want to do.
I want to see more turnips.
Some more turnips? Well, you can't, dude. He's just getting hit.
I'm coming.
There's one.
Iceman's fairies are just so...
Oh, he messed up the easy edgeguard Marth strat. Now he's going to die.
Oh.
Watch. Wait for it. Watch him die. Mm. Wait for it. It's going to happen. Here it comes. Ready? Set.
No,
he's fine.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So we're back in it.
Yeah, this is...
Either Peach dies or Peach never dies. And it's one of those two things.
There's no in-between.
There's no in-between.
Oh,
and so the point where Peach would have died has passed.
That was so really now it's Smash 4 game.
Yeah. Right now. You see him wave land on down it? Down smash?
Yeah.
That was a while ago. still talking about it. down throw.
Solid down throw.
Not supposed to be.
Whiff the fucking running throw.
He whiffs the dash attack and then he whiffs the grab as well and gets pooped on.
Solid down air.
Oh, forward air, forward air.
Oh, the up smash?
He power shields.
The yellow up smash. What's even on the platform?
The,
Oh, see,
I meant to do that up smash. And then side B.
Yeah.
Oh, that was cool.
Side B is
Rustin
really
was good. Just, like, waiting to... You could tell that he was just, like, he had a crouch cancel down smash locked in.
Yeah,
loaded.
Every fucking...
And Evan was like, I don't care, I'm just gonna grab you. That is the second time. That was
How's
the thing.
Not punishing these up smashes. Oh, the jab. Solid. Jab into down tilt.
Jab into down tilt. Oh, no double jump. He's fine, though.
Oh, the down smash. Trade.
That moment you hear the bro 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 bro.
Yeah, dude.
You're like, Peach.
Better let go of your control stick.
What?
Better let go of your control stick.
Why?
Because you're going to fucking crouch cancel all her down smash hits.
No. Blub, 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 blub is the sound effect of her double jump.
Oh, right.
I don't know. What sound do you make?
Play with sound effects on high?
What do you... How would you mimic it?
Yeah, me too.
That makes a lot more sense. Okay, come on. You do the double jump sound effect. You hear that?
Not boop, 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 boop.
It's like bubbles, though. It's like...
Squirtle sounds like bubbles.
You sound like squirrels?
Squirtle, dog. PM.
No, he's like squirt. Squirrel, squirt.
Oh,
have you ever heard of Pokemon before? Oh, wow.
Wow, the ruthless.
That was very cool.
I want to see some more reverse forward air down.
This is a crew battle, so these stocks are very important.
Yeah.
So Rustin getting another stock right there is going to be nice. But what Evan would love to do right now is just hold on to this last stock.
Get a clean kill.
If he can end this with a two stock, this is going to put them in such a solid lead.
Yeah, dude. Who do you think they'll put out against Iceman?
Versus Iceman, who do they have? They have Alan and they have eBay. Is that what it is?
Fatgoku, yeah.
No, not Fatgoku. He has his own team. Right?
Oh, yeah. You're right. Your dick tastes like shit.
Or is that his team?
Ooh.
No, it couldn't be, right?
No, that's his team name.
I mean, he and Iceman couldn't be on the same team.
No. Solid.
Rustin could definitely get, like, yeah, here we go.
Okay, so it's 1-1.
So now, even if he loses, this is,
Oh, the tipper on the down
smash. That was
smash.
Really cool. Just Ooh. Waiting for him to go to the ledge.
Yeah.
Where else are you going to go? Yeah.
You got Connor in the background diddling on his phone.
Mofat, is there any way you could enter the names of the people on the teams into where it says draft crews? What? all of them? No, yeah. No, that's the person who's playing. I just meant, do we... Yeah. Doesn't fit. Okay. Do we still have that list?
We should just have, Connor, like, has it on their laptop.
Okay. In this situation, looks like they're sending in Alan.
Oh.
Gonna toss him in to just finish him off. It's not a bad idea. Is Logan on their team as well? Okay. Two Peaches, a Yoshi, and a Falcon. Compared to every single other team that has, like, two Foxes at
least.
Yeah,
or, yeah.
That's kind of
weird. And a Falco, at least. What?
No, do you just... Do you want to just, like...
So they have... Iceman. Adam. Keith. Okay.
Yeah, this is going to be neat. Here, I got you. Connor.
Okay, so Iceman has to give up three stocks.
Connor, just read it right there. Alright, so we're starting one stock. Iceman would love to get at least a stock.
Yeah. But...
And Alan is going to do his darndest to prevent it.
Right on. No. Fuck this shit. But... Yeah, please.
So, we got some spacing. We got some short hop nairs trying to stuff nair approaches from Falcon.
If Falcon gets one... Yep, there's the grab.
No, but he doesn't get it. He doesn't get the re-grab. Up throw. Nair.
Could be nasty.
But he rolls out.
Ooh! Rolling knee! And is that...
Yeah,
Iceman,
there it is. Reverse.
It's beautiful reverse knee.
Good shit. He still has a jump.
Oh.
So you gotta watch out.
Iceman.
We got some classic Captain Falcon-esque edge guarding here.
Mm, my favorite.
Falcon's favorite too. Ugh.
Whoa.
Why is like no high tier is as bad at edge guarding as Falcon players?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's
unless
hard.
They can just like
you have
full
to put yourself
hop
out
on stage.
There.
That's... Oh my gosh!
Unless you up tilt, but that's boring.
Okay, Evan can get a stock here.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Evan!
And no double jump. He does
the
not
Ice
have
Man
a jump. Falcon kick.
Oh! Iceman!
Wow. Okay.
With the awesome reverse up B.
Now we have entered damage control mode, and we don't want this to happen again.
Yeah, if he gets another stock, that'd just be phenomenal.
Oh,
it's looking like he might.
No, up air, up air. No double jump. He doesn't have a double jump.
Now he does.
Well.
Peace! That's Iceman. Two stocks.
This is brutal.
He's pulling his weight.
Come on, Alan.
As they say.
This is rough. He got him up to like 130 and couldn't kill him. He rolled up twice. No double jump this time, so you can just like chill on the ledge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Dang.
Six stocks!
So that's six stocks, that's really good.
Yep, Iceman repping hard.
Finish off a Falcon, what would you do?
To finish off a Falcon?
Six stocks. And he's out of here.
Okay, so then
Alan is also out of here, and Rustin is out of here, taking, three?
Yeah.
And so far, one. Alan's still in. I shouldn't have knocked him out. So, let's see. Who would you send in versus Alan? Looks like they're doing...
Adam.
Okay, that should be cool.
Yeah. Okay.
Dang, if Alan, or if Adam plays this right, this can be really rough. For Bladewise's team right here.
Definitely. If he just like four stock or two stocks him,
yeah,
it would be a pretty big blow to that team.
Oh, wow. This movement not looking as good as it could. He back throws him.
Yeah.
Why does he back throw him?
Seen a little spaghetti both players.
And spaghetti on both sides, definitely. Yeah. They just like,
ooh.
We got one drill, I guess. Why?
Oh.
Just reacts to it.
So
roll.
He
doesn't have a double jump.
Oh, there's
Randall's just like, hey, you could have landed on me, but no one noticed. Randall's like, what if? Oh god, this is gonna... He's just gonna take the stocks.
Yeah, this,
no.
Wait.
No chase.
Wait just a minute. No double jump.
No.
Oh, knee. Wow, he grabs after the jab, too.
Oh!
Alan would love down a stock right now.
A single stock.
That would be so nice.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
I don't think...
Wow. Shy Guy's actually helped him so much, but he misses that...
Yeah.
That punish right there, and this might be death.
Shy Guy's, man.
Good. Makes it to the ledge. And we're just playing around. Up air's not gonna kill. But he's not willing to try and go to the ledge, and he gets back aired.
Got a stock. It's pretty
good. So we got our stock. Everything from here on out is more or less extra credit.
Yep.
Which is why he's willing to go for the YOLO side B. Gets nothing out of it.
So who do they have left?
So Alan and Rustin have collectively taken as many stocks as Evan did.
Oh, wow.
Which is not good.
No.
Adam is in, having taken so far two.
Oh, they're sending Logan in.
This should be solid. I think Adam and Alan usually have some pretty decently close sets.
Yeah.
So this should be pretty cool.
I'm stoked to see Logan's Yoshi though right now.
Oh, look, it's Boy.
Boy!
Oh, he's distracted. He's off doing something else.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so three stocks to four. And the countdown
has not begun.
There it is! That was a perfect countdown.
Hype. Got the yellow boots on both players here.
Look at these shield drops.
Sharing shoes.
Is shield dropping easier with Yoshi? Or do Yoshi players just have to learn it?
Well, everyone has to learn it. If you're trying
is not necessarily true.
I mean, what are
they
trying to not
everybody
learn it?
Should learn it.
Yeah.
Yoshis have to learn it.
Yeah.
You know? Why have an out of shield option when you could not have an out of shield option?
Yeah. Right.
And Yoshis are like that.
The egg is just
what
like,
kind of
ugh.
Question is that? Like, would you like to roll? And you're like, no. No, I wouldn't. But what else are you gonna do?
Exactly.
Oh, there's some. Jab reset.
Ooh,
up smash.
Charged up smash.
Jab reset? Oh, but he buffers a get up attack. That would have been really cool down smash.
Oh, the clean egg roll. Whoa!
He gets a little parry.
Yeah. OP.
He's just like chilling in his egg, like, I don't have out of shield option, so I may as well roll six times.
Yeah, until my egg turns a hot red.
Yeah. Just like my saddle. My shell.
Let's go, Logan.
Nice.
Oh, man.
Alright, he takes one stock. We're in there.
Does a nice little pivot dance.
Oh. So, let's see. Are we expecting Logan?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That was
this
nice.
Is,
that was very
this
nice.
Is looking good for Logan.
One more, and we
might
are
be
kind of decent.
Yeah, he might be the saving grace of this team.
They still have Bladewise, too. That's
yeah,
something worth remembering.
But it's Yoshi.
This is Yoshi, and this is, like, really strange.
Yeah, dude. This is awesome, man.
Considering this is, Oh, they still have Eggz to deal with. They have Eggz and Keith to deal with. Wait.
Wow, that's a stacked team. How did Iceman and Eggz get on the same team?
That is a very good question.
Oh,
oh my gosh!
Well, I guess my case is here.
Yeah, no, they just, the other teams messed up. That's all I can say. I would love for Logan to back air. No, he misses the shield drop there.
I want to see a big boot. The yellow.
Oh, the
noggin.
There we go.
Peace out.
Just rears back and
Logan
noggins the crap out of him. So Adam takes three stocks. Logan has currently taken three as well. And so as of now, I believe they're only down one, which is pretty big.
Yeah, they brought that back, too.
Keith going in with his Kirby. Little known counter pick. Kirby beats Yoshi.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh my god, Lee.
Why do you believe me?
I don't know, Tito. I don't fall smash like that closely to know that shit changes so
Yoshi,
often.
The Yoshi Dude, Kirby matchup is volatile.
People are always saying like shit changes. And
Kirby
like,
has a better egg lay than Yoshi. The neutral B?
Yeah.
Huh. No, I just made that up too.
Isn't the
Why do you believe me? What are you doing?
Well, it's because Kirby has better lasers than Falco.
That's true. He can short hop double laser with
like
Falco.
A boss. Yeah.
Triple laser with Fox. Oh man. That Z-axis, Yoshi can't grab.
Yes.
New found information.
Pink on pink crime here.
He walks.
Oh! Wow! With the egg toss combo. Oh, the cleanup smash.
And he throws an egg at him. No one saw it coming.
At that down B kill? Buddy Miha, he says.
What? Yo, they're tied now.
God.
He just tied him with the butt.
Oh, shit.
And the stars.
Nice. Okay. Oh. Oh. Good trade. All these projectiles.
Whoa! Yeah. I think they're...
Yoshi, represent. Oh. Clean back.
Is it on the flood? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I
hear you. Okay, cool. Oh. Alright, so this is like one up smash away from being super even again.
What?
Yoshi! Yoshi's grab is so bad.
Pitiful.
That was such a bummer.
Oh, good up air in there.
Oh, it's one of those things. Thank you.
Oh, awesome reverse forward air.
Oh, wow. Nice wave land. Just toss some eggs, you know. Oh wow, oh wow. Look at this shield pressure.
The spacing.
But Peach is like, I don't need to do anything, because I'm Peach. Man, this is fine. Logan's brought it back.
You know,
that
yeah.
up smash is going to kill.
How many stocks has Logan taken now?
Logan has taken two so far.
Well, from the last
Oh, shoot.
And this one.
Total, he will have taken five.
Yeah. Could be six.
Possibly six, possibly seven. But, like, Logan, one more stock, and Logan has tied Evan's kill count.
Yeah.
Officially making them, like, legit even.
Yeah. Considering the killers in these teams.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Again, they are.
Yoshi looks so simple and easy.
Yoshi's easy. Yoshi's easy.
No, he's not.
Yoshi's so easy.
No, he's not. You've been saying a lot of bullshit tonight, and I'm calling you on that one. So.
That's the one that we're not going to sit with.
Yeah, not that one.
That's where we draw the line.
Not tonight.
Oh, shoot.
That whiff,
the grab
again.
Is so bad.
The tongue needs an extension.
It's really bad. If he can just get a down smack.
Oh, the flub!
That sucks.
Poor Logan.
So that's five stocks.
Yeah, that's five.
Logan. Bladewise is stepping in to take... What,
Peach
six?
Ditto?
Needs to take six stocks right now?
Peach ditto.
That's doable. After Keith, they still have eggs.
Yeah.
So, Bladewise is going to have to go super ham right now.
Yeah, he's going to have to take what?
Six.
Eight or six stocks?
He's going to have to take three from Keith, and he's going to have to take all of eggs.
Wow. The dog?
the dog hype. Dog is like, why didn't you draft me onto a team, guys?
Shaggy dog hype.
Dude, the dog has a bomb Bowser. Have you played it yet?
I am gonna just one of these next.
I'll take
comments.
That as a no.
No, I haven't.
I'll take that as a no. You haven't played dog.
Yeah, dog had a line.
His tag is cat.
Oh my god!
I'm on fire over here. I'm on fire. Smash 4. I'm on fire.
Fire!
Hiya!
So Peach.
Peach. How many stocks has Keith taken so far? Three?
I think he has two.
Two? How many did Logan start with? Okay, that's what I thought too.
Yeah, so... Here we go.
Alright. So...
Bladewise is gonna have to... He's gonna have to beat Keith
is
here.
Is Bladewise blue?
And then
where is Keith going?
Yeah,
where is he going? What is going on? Oh my gosh, what a combo!
The crouch cancel peach.
What a combo. I'm trying to see because it's not a combo.
I'm trying to see some beam swords, dude.
Dude, I would love to see Jedi fight.
Oh my god!
What, Star Wars on the 18th?
Yeah, less than 6 days.
Who needs Star Wars on the 18th when you have no time to explain 3?
The Revengeance.
The Revengeance.
You're right.
The return of the prequel. The third edition of Snow Time to Explain should be Snow Time to Explain
5.
3. The first one.
Or just 1. STTE 2.
No, that's the prequel.
Point 1.
It's, the next one is going to be 0. You can't have a number 1. that was actually a really good chase.
Well,
if he can get, like, a back air or an up air right now, either of these guys, actually.
Yeah.
This should be set.
I want to take at least
two stocks. Stitch? That is a
that
stitch.
That is a stitch.
Bladewise, stitch on
you
deck.
See the mouth.
And he only needs... Oh my god! Mr. Saturn!
Oh my god!
Mr. Saturn did it! Mr. Saturn gave him a turnip.
That was...
Gave him a stitch race.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, did that hit anyone?
It hit the shield, and it bounced
and he's
back.
Dead.
Oh man.
But Keith has officially taken 4 stocks.
If Keith can take another stock, it'll pretty much...
Bladewise needs to 2-stock eggs. That's what that means.
Yeah. No, 4 stock. Or... I don't know.
At least 2 stock.
Yeah. And against eggs.
There's a dead ass.
It's a tall order.
Oh. Oh man, this is stressful.
The
Keith gets
dance.
A little air dodge out. That was really smart, I think.
Yeah.
It's like, here's my pencil. Waiting to crouch cancel some shit.
More
some shit.
Down smashes.
Let's crouch cancel some
the
shit.
Spacing is clean.
Go
first.
Oh.
Bladewise
is like
crouch
canceling now. One fair near the ledge. Should be toast.
Oh,
and there's another stitch, our second one.
The second stitch of the game.
Keith gets both of them, even though he only pulled one.
Yeah, right. Caught the other one.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Forward throw.
He's in it.
Winky
he
face.
Still has a stitch. You can do this. Take one more stock.
There it is. He still has it.
Oh,
that's 5 stocks. That's 5 stocks.
So Keith is the king of this.
Bladewise officially needs to restock him.
There,
that's it.
Okay.
No,
so.
What is happening?
Up air. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Back air, he doesn't have a float right now.
Oh, good air dodge onto the stage.
Oh, that
and
should be it.
Fair. Yeah. Yep.
Alright, Keith finishes.
Yeah.
Props
solid.
To him taking 5 stocks.
So. Now it's Eggz.
And in comes Eggz, and he only needs to take 2.
So.
Damn.
This is gonna be good.
Damn, son.
I expect to see it's in chain throws.
For Bladewise's sake, I hope so.
But I mean, we're Portland,
this
so
is
we
gonna
can't
be
cheer for Bladewise, so.
That's true.
Just quiet.
Fuck Washington, am I right?
Keep it down. There's a lot of them here.
Ah, shit. We're surrounded. Wait, you're Washington, you said.
No. I live here.
You live here.
I lived in
but
Washington.
But you rep Bellingham.
I don't rep shit, alright?
Hey, Shane! Shane! Are you capable of taking 2 stocks off Bladewise?
He's the stoic.
I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Hell yes.
I'm going to take this as a yes. And are you ready? Where are they going? You
Pokemon.
Already know. Pokemon Stadium. Stadium.
Stadium.
Foreign. It's foreign.
You're foreign.
Haven't you ever... I'm from the faraway country of America.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Yeah,
that's where I'm from.
That's a person.
No, it's a place.
Oh,
okay. How's it a person?
Sounds like a man.
America?
Sounds like a woman.
Yeah, that's
okay.
That makes more sense.
So we got Eggz here, and he has to take two stocks.
He and can literally just like win the game without needing to worry about keeping stocks.
Let's not,
because this is
soon.
Officially just like a normal match,
let's
not followed by a crew. But that wasn't in there.
No,
so
yeah.
Bladewise is not going to get a kill.
Good trade.
That was a nair, but that was a really nice shorten. He tried to do the exact same thing. And
ooh.
Shane was like,
oh,
nah.
Stitch is in play. Got another one.
We could just even this up right
yeah.
now, though. Wow. Rustin is going bonkers over the Stitch right now.
So
you can't just drop the Stitch, though, because...
Now,
oh! It's gone.
He tried to grab it.
It's gone. He tried to use Z to grab it. Do you see
push
that?
Down.
He grab whiffed.
We are the beam sword!
Red lightsaber!
Bladewise! We have the secret, secret Bladewise tech. The king. He's calling Jedi-wise.
You know, that means that Bladewise has pulled three out of the five of the rare things.
Oh, yeah.
The last two games.
Yeah. Bladewise, I get it now.
Shane
Swords.
Can't go down.
Oh!
He has a lightsaber.
Oh!
There's no way.
He has the high ground.
Like, you can't win that. Oh, the lightsaber's gone.
Oh.
Nair. Oh,
good short.
Boop. Butt.
Boop.
Butt.
Bump.
Double butt. Triple
and
butt.
And the crown.
Bubble butt.
She's the queen of
there
this.
There it is. Flow cancel
shit.
Down smash. Easy.
Oh.
And forward air. No double jump.
Hit
just go to the
crown.
Ledge.
So it's 2-2.
Did he fade back, or do you think he could have made it on stage? We got a dot eye. That's pretty nice. 18 damage. That's really solid.
Yeah.
Dot eye
so,
is dumb.
Where's the dash up smash?
We got an air. How's that?
This is pretty good.
We got not edge guarding.
We got.
How's that? We got
shine back,
shine
air.
Back air.
Back air.
Shine back
jab?
Air that isn't hitting.
Oh, sick.
Wave land off
yeah.
back air.
Clean.
Always nice. The
shame,
classic. Uh oh. But chain grabs?
Oh. Bladewise. Can
Bladewise, expecting him to miss the tech, goes for the dash attack.
Two stocks on Peach.
Shane's like, ah.
Oh.
Ah,
oh, the nair. And that's going to do it.
Wow.
So
this is up in the air now. Only 8%. Bladewise has done an amazing job of bringing this back. You do realize that this is three-stocking.
Oh, my.
Like, if he wins, this is a
so,
three-stock.
Yeah. No, totally. I mean, Bladewise has beaten Eggz.
Oh,
majority
yeah.
of the tournament.
Yeah, I think he usually beats him.
Yeah,
this is it right here.
That's so Bladewise's
oh my god.
Team reps hard.
That was a crazy comeback.
Yeah. I'm speechless. Eggz.
Now
my dog.
What do you think? What do you expect from Shane in bracket?
Oh. He's gonna go on his, you know, his angry, I'm pissed off at the world, and I'm gonna take names mode. That's how he beat Fatgoku that one time, remember?
That is true.
Yeah. And that
he's
was
in
like
losers, so he's gotta, like, make it count.
Yeah. I got a message saying I should take my hat off.
What? Why?
I'm gonna do it. Because my hair's. No, no.
You're good. Why?
Because.
You get a message thing. Your face is a mess.
Look at Connor. You got him right there. Z-Warriors
right.
versus your dick
so
tastes like shit.
This is Fat Goku's team, including Fat Goku, Jordova, Bird, and
eBay
versus MikeHaze's team,
who
which
is?
Includes Rat King, Balloon, and Gizzard.
Classic.
This one should actually be a lot closer.
Well, that one last was pretty damn close.
The last one, I feel like, should not have been as close.
Yeah,
Eggz took a
battle.
Stock. And Bladewise took,
what? Six?
Five?
No,
six
yeah.
Yeah, he took two from Keith.
Yeah.
When... Okay, good call. Steven, do your wrestler voice.
So.
That's not your wrestler voice.
Yeah, do your Hulk. Hulkster.
Yeah,
Hulk.
Easy. Is he got anything to say to the other team?
They're shit, buddy.
You have anything to say to the other team?
Right. You're shit, buddy.
The classic.
That's so good.
Especially with the buddy. Voice.
Yeah.
You're shit.
You have to do
your shit, buddy.
You can't imitate it.
It's the
you're
no, you shit, like buddy. Plug your nose like
you're shit.
You're
buddy.
Shit, buddy.
It's classic.
Yeah. It's instant classic.
It's good to hear.
Looks like they're sending an eBay first.
eBay.
That should be pretty good.
Versus who though?
Versus perhaps Ice Rat King maybe? Wizard?
Well,
you send in for it.
Honestly,
I would
solid.
Send in like
I wouldn't be surprised if eBay
I would just
does.
Go like full
goes
on 8-0,
you
know? What?
I would be surprised if eBay just four
took
stocks
names.
Everyone.
Took names. Four stocks everyone?
Isaiah
Jesus
mode.
Christ.
Dude, he was shredding it earlier. Not so
he,
much
he
against
was killing
my
it,
case,
but he was also repping those S2J edge guards.
What, the non-existent?
Yes.
Yeah.
Not great.
Yeah, but you can't hit.
I'm not.
STJ.
I can't say.
Yeah,
like I can't say I could do better.
Who are you?
But I can say that he probably could, and wasn't.
Yeah, we'll see here though. eBay is sick with it.
You're sick.
Not right now. Oh. I got fifth in my pool, so
that's a compliment. You're a cool guy.
Yeah. Thanks. Thanks, pal.
Anytime.
Got Bart versus eBay here. Who's Bart gonna use?
Cool.
Are they gonna
Falcon
use Falcon Ditto?
Nah, it's probably gonna be Marth Falcon.
Yeah, Bart, classic. Teacher Marth. He looks like a substitute teacher.
He does look like a substitute teacher.
I think he substitute taught me once.
Do you actually think that?
No.
Oh, okay. I was like, I think you would be wrong.
I don't
but
know.
That sounds funny.
He's he takes people to school every fucking time
he's here.
Definitely.
Year, so. That's nice. I definitely did see a substitute teacher that looked like exactly like a very fat version of Bart.
Ah!
His
maybe
name,
it was Bart when he was fat.
When he was fat? Yeah. He used to substitute teach for PE classes. Yeah, he's that guy.
PE?
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's like, just imagine Bart just
like
major in philosophy is just
okay,
like,
look. Oh shit, we gotta switch him.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I'm not Felix. What is this?
Yeah, you're Leaf.
What is this nonsense?
Okay. So we got eBay.
What is UMR?
Ready.
I feel like that is incorrect grammar.
It means you must read.
You must read the opponent.
Iceman on the mic. Peace out, Chris. Good talking to you.
Iceman's gonna talk shit about eBay.
Aww. Oh, okay. I had my fun. By the way, are you full yet?
Yes.
Someday.
So sad, dude.
Welcome.
If I knew that Keith would take more stocks from Teddy than Shane would, I would just not draft Shane.
You took six stocks.
I mean,
like
it didn't,
that, would you like
it,
to
like,
see
didn't matter.
Spread?
No, I know the spread. I know what it is. Like,
it's
I remember. Yeah, I know. I know. Shane took one stock. Like, I went for the big play going first. Like, I think I should have probably taken one more stock, though, of Allen.
That
but
was actually
but
really
also, what's his name? Logan played hella good, so that, like, really fucked everything over.
Yeah, he almost made the full comeback.
Oh, he was destroying, dude. He, like, had the down B read on Keith. I was just like, oh, fuck, dude. Like, that.
If he hadn't SD'd, that actually
yeah, no,
would have been
it,
really
it could have been, like, really
guys.
Bad, yeah, because if Keith went down to one stock and then Teddy only lost. I mean, it was already bad, so whatever. It's bad.
And then
we had, like, the best scenario, though. Like, I'll take any day, like, Shane versus Teddy, 4 stocks to 2 on his counter pick.
Yeah.
And Shane just, I don't know, he played bad. So I blame PM. That's like the main flaw. It's like Shane was playing PM right before that. That's why it happened. That was like the only reason.
Why not?
Alright, so we
what
have
do you like here?
Bart vs. eBay. I feel
Bart
like
eBay.
I feel like Bart is probably better at this matchup because he used to main both of these characters.
He definitely plays Falcon for some
Bart
matchups.
Bart is really good in neutral too. So like as long as he's playing good. But like John, he knows how to combo more, so I think that could have been a down air, but back air is safer.
More of your reverse forward airs?
I mean,
the
yeah,
slick.
The Oh, yep, the air wobble comes out.
But he's not going to hit that edge guard because he's eBay.
But he's going to hit that. Works. Yep, because stop knee.
But the stop knee anytime.
And the crowd goes insane. That is going insane for stomping.
He's just nuts.
Alright.
And that...
No. I would have liked to see neutral B after that first fair.
Is that good?
It actually is. It's like Marth's highest knockback move you could get in that scenario, and that's unfortunate.
That is so
unfortunate. That's huge. That's huge.
Yeah. He needs to
like,
just
this matchup
full,
is super
like,
volatile,
right now.
And like, yeah, this is bad. This is really bad. Okay, all right.
That could have been a down air, but he didn't do it.
It would have been hard to get, but yeah, he might have been able to get it. Up B, yeah, that's better.
Off the top, too.
Up B
really
is
cool.
Definitely better there. That was good. I didn't think he'd be able to get it, but... Okay.
He's starting tech some chase. Tech chases, but the down tilt kind of ends that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Marth can, like, actually tech chase Falcon, like, so hard, too.
Yeah.
Like, you can just do F throw, and, like, you can cover everything, because Falcon tech roll is terrible. Yeah, it's done.
Yeah, his rolls are really, like, reactive.
They're really noticeably bad. Yeah, and he has, like, very bad, like... options on wake up, like he doesn't have like
dodge.
Really, yeah. He basically has his terrible spot dodge and roll, and
like, his best option, I want to say, is like jab.
Like even jab though, you just like crouch cancel, yeah. And then you're just sad. It's like yeah, so yeah.
So right here, if Bart, honestly, like best case scenario, Bart gets one or two stocks.
Oh, he could definitely do works still. Like he's got like a basically a fresh stock. He just needs to not get hit. That's pretty much the name of the game he's got to play.
Do you have, like, a percent threshold where you stop trusting him?
Probably, like, 60, because that's
wow,
where
that
one
great.
Grab, like, destroys you.
Oh, no,
well,
no, no.
Oh, you're bad.
Oh, he did. Okay.
That's quite unfortunate.
So one stock from Bart.
Well.
He's out of there.
I was pretty bad. And Mike's just going in. He just doesn't care.
Right off the bat?
He's just like... Go, MikeHaze. Save us.
MikeHaze put in work against eBay in bracket.
Yeah, I did see that. He actually did destroy him. That's pretty much what I expected.
And especially on
final. On FD, yeah.
It's going to be pretty rough.
Dude, Fox has the chain throw on FD too. It's so sad.
How,
it's just like,
how guaranteed is that on
It's guaranteed. It's super guaranteed to like 70.
Don't
yeah.
you have to do, like, weird...
No, you don't.
...percent and DI specific stuff? Oh,
if
wow.
you don't DI, like, if you... It's, like, till, like, 50 if you DI away or some shit. And then, like, if you don't DI, then you just up tilt. So it's, like, you know, you're fine. You're still comboing them, so who cares? Ooh, that was a good shorten by Mike.
eBay actually got, like, a really
you're
nice texture on
oh.
really early on, though.
Oh?
So this is sitting a lot more dangerously yeah. than...
All right, John called
could.
The shorten there. That was really good. This is looking... Okay,
oh, wow.
never mind. Okay.
Why not?
He could have got that if he didn't...
Let's just do a
oh,
bunch
okay.
of them.
I can appreciate that. I like
shorten.
Getting that.
If he didn't shorten,
yeah.
then he wouldn't have grabbed in time.
No, for sure.
That was crazy.
Yeah, that was a really good shorten. Mike is notably good at shortening. I played with him a bunch in Cali Roy. He's
oh,
definitely
Raptor
super
boost?
Good at shortening.
Back air? Nah, he's just going to definitely go to the ledge.
John, like, almost never commits for ledge, and it makes me really sad. Because he just lets, like, foxes get ledge all the
yeah.
time.
Yeah.
You gotta, like,
even seeing a lot
you
of
gotta, like, be willing to just take ledge sometimes.
Ooh, that was a nice
or go out there.
Attack.
Oh, that was sick. I didn't even
Did
know
not
that was
think
worked.
That was a
yeah,
regret.
I don't
yeah.
think that works, but I think he could have jumped out, but, like, yeah.
yeah,
whatever.
Or, like, shined or something.
Yeah.
Either way, this is even.
John's doing pretty good right now.
This is a one-stock to two-stock trade right now, which is very not worth it for Mike's team.
Ooh. Okay. Gets the grab.
There's that.
Gets second place shine. It's the classic.
Nice little turnaround.
And then
he
gets
ledge.
All his options covered.
If Mike can get, like, this right here.
Yeah, he really needs this.
Like, this is exactly what this team needs.
Oh, dear.
Honestly.
Oh, that's...
Our,
he, oh,
ooh,
he
that's
had
it.
The right read.
That's it.
He had the right read, but he just timed
that's
it wrong.
That's
so sad.
Heartbreaking.
So sad.
Either way, that was six stocks.
Yeah.
That was six stocks.
John
off.
Definitely put in work there, but he definitely could have had everything there, because he gets that side B, that's probably a knee, and that's probably the stock.
Six stocks off of two of their team's most fearsome competitors.
Indeed. So, John, yeah. putting in work.
So we got Steven hopping right in.
And going to Legalmon Stadium right off the bat.
like in that legal stage. In that sense, it's still a Fox Ditto, so I feel like the counterpick thing isn't really.
It's whatever. It's just personal preference.
Mike is fairly comfortable here too.
Oh yeah, for sure. Like it's, you know, these guys are both pretty good at Fox Dittos. Like stage isn't like a huge deal unless it's FD. Like FD like changes a lot because the punish game is just super cheesy.
You know what? What is that? Poop fire? Pup fire 8?
Pup fire 8? I have no idea what that means.
Oh,
Steven!
Did that take his
Oh, he could have got the reverse nair, but he gets him anyway.
That was very, very slick.
Where's the taunt? Where's the taunt?
Come on.
That was a come on moment.
If
oh my god.
And then Tekken place. Oh, but he gets a shine out.
Steven is currently pooping inside MikeHaze's mouth.
I thought he was gonna like throw him back
here. Dude, and Steven standing lasers in disrespect. Oh my god.
Wow, he can just seal this right here.
Oh, but he blows it.
If
is Mike gonna capitalize?
If he successfully takes all of the stocks. Wow, he's just bouncing
he's
around.
He's going insane. He's going insane. Oh my god, that was nuts. That was nuts.
That was actually really crazy.
That's actually insane.
That's gonna be it though. Dang.
Mike, that up smash though was insane.
Mike took
Mike,
four
that up
stocks?
Smash was insane.
Yeah, it was. Mike took four or three stocks?
He took...
How many did eBay have? Three?
I think he took...
Because he beat eBay. And he took a stock off Steven.
Okay,
so
yeah,
four.
So four, yeah.
All right, so he is out.
And now they're sending in Jizzer. This is looking looking very grim.
You think... Oh, they would send in Ben over, over Kyle?
I guess so. So Ben is going to have to... put in some huge work here.
Yeah, definitely.
And Ben is definitely a player that's prone to kill himself, so... I don't know, man. You know, life of Falco. Sometimes Falco just dies at 0% for no reason.
Is it like...
because he exists.
Is it, like, wildly rude to just say this is kind of over?
Oh, no. You know, I actually don't think it is. Okay, if he hit that... Oh, yeah, yeah, okay, it's done. It's definitely done.
Okay.
It's definitely... pack it up time. Oh my god.
Hey, I mean, I cursed
Ben
kind
so
of
wild.
Bad.
Oh,
wow.
He's a legend. That was a mango.
Crazy.
That's the mango vs. Leffen at Apex. Mango does that. Oh my god. No, please.
Yikes.
Please.
He's having reads like that.
You can't do that when you're down four stocks. That's not okay.
Right,
Ben says he does whatever he wants. That's fine. You can lose.
For a turn?
Oh
my disgusting.
No, what are you doing?
Why?
Oh my god. He's going insane.
Oh my goodness.
What is going on? I don't understand.
Just full hop floor there. Why not?
Oh my god. Ben is going insane.
Just Ubby.
He doesn't care.
Jesus Christ. Back air. Steven's just like trying to poke at him. No classic Ben shit.
Oh, that's like classic Ben right there. That's
new age Ben shit.
I don't know, dude. That was some intriguing stuff from Ben.
Alright.
He just has to not get falcon right now.
Oh, no.
Oh no,
Fox
why?
Double
why?
Jump, but he's back.
Oh wait, no, he's dead.
No,
he should be dead.
Jump.
Oh my god.
He tries to swag! Why?
No,
why would
Ben,
he do that?
Why?
He's gonna die.
Why?
It's over.
Why?
He doesn't have a double jump.
Why?
This is it.
Oh, Steven sucks! The pop. What? Upwards? So upwards forward smash? No! He's
moving!
He's moving! No! No!
No!
No!
No!
The hopes and dreams of Falco shattered.
One back
I'm calling Steven wins this too.
Yeah, no,
it's
definitely.
Over. It's over.
Platform.
No! Steven's still living.
Ready for this missed edge guard? There it is.
Oh my god. Oh no!
Wow.
Ben actually wins it.
That was kind of disgusting.
That was one of the most terrible matches I've ever seen. Except for the part where Ben actually swagged the fuck out. That part was sick.
Yeah.
The edge guard with the charged F smash to shine spray on Favalco, I was like, okay, well, you're very dead. my friend. You're very dead. That's pretty insane.
So Falco is left with one stock. All right, sweet. And tagging out. So long, stream.
That's where I hear this music in my sleep. It's just like on all the time at my house. It just haunts my dreams. So, buddy. I think you got charged forward smash to Shine Spike. Edge guarded by Falco. It's not even Fox.
Jordan just needs to take this stock. He can lose like two. It's fine.
Dude, Ben was going ham. Like, if he gets... Oh, God.
Dude, I, like, super underestimated him because he took...
He actually went ham.
He hasn't played in, like, 2 months.
It's the working classic, dude. Give me 2 months.
2 months. 2 months of playing, like, Titan...
Titanfall?
No, not Titanfall.
Oh! Oh, my God! Oh! He deletes him!
What's an FPS MMO? Destiny?
He's been playing Destiny? Dude, I played, like, 10 hours of League of Legends before this tournament.
And you beat him.
Yeah, so, like...
All right,
that's pretty good, honestly. Fine. Like, him getting two stocks there, that's... I think this is... Kyle has to be the hero now.
So,
like, Kyle has to be the actual hero.
Paul, he got earlier, so I'm confident.
Avenge yourself, Kyle. Avenge!
I think it's funny that I, like, shit on MikeHaze, and then I went...
And then you got actually...
I barely went even with Ben.
You got destroyed by Ben, dude.
No!
Something happened?
What is happening? I still see a monitor. I don't know if it's down.
It looks fine to me.
Is it? It looks... We still have it over here. It's not frozen over here. Oh, wait. The picture is frozen. Oh, I see. Okay, so this just in. Connor blew everything.
Connor ruined the guy.
Oh, wait. It's working. Mofat's a genius.
All right.
Connor, go away. Go away. My voice cracks.
We just need to cover Connor in pillows and, like, put him in the corner.
Nobody puts Connor in the corner. Actually, no, everyone does.
Everyone puts Connor in the corner. Yeah.
Alright, can the King of the Rats finally come through? The former King of Oregon.
How many stocks did I took? I took five?
The man who four-stocked Silent Wolf at his first Oregon tournament.
Really?
Yes.
Damn!
Yeah.
Hey, Rat King, repeat that?
Rat King four-stocked Otto at his first Oregon tournament. First Oregon tournament for Otto, so probably like 2006, 7 or some shit.
All right, if Jordan takes one stock, I'm happy.
Oh.
If he takes zero, probably
fine. Uh-oh.
But I won't be happy about it.
Oh, degenerate up tilt. Nah, that was a bad
spot. I'm going to reward Jordan with playing with him. It's like...
That's a terrible spot.
You only took one stock. I'm not playing with you for 2 months.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Oh, God, that was scary.
That was a good angle.
That was super scary. Kyle, you gotta go in, man. What is this?
Oh! Okay.
Nice
good
STI.
Smash guy.
Let's
go, Jordan!
That was a bad choice of upper.
Did that ruin your ears?
No, I'm fine.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Alright, one more. You know what?
How about my God.
How about Jordan just win? Just win the match.
Oh no.
Just win the match first,
Jordan. Oh no. Fatal. Oh God, Kyle, please. Kyle. No.
Oh my God.
No.
Jordan,
no.
Yes. Jordan, yes.
No.
Oh my God.
Kyle, no.
This is the practice with me.
Kyle, no. Oh no.
Oh my God.
No. Not like this. Not like this, Kyle.
Not like this.
Please.
Alright. So Kyle
for
now.
The fans. There
Kyle
you go.
Has to take another stock off Jordan. Then he has to four stock the guy who he lost to earlier.
I think he could not do that.
Okay, three stock? Three stock?
Let's go, Kyle.
I don't know who to send in against Steady School.
That's it.
So easy. We didn't even call.
I baited him. I baited him because it wasn't it. It actually wasn't it. He didn't know, but I was kidding. He didn't know. Oh, please.
That's the edge.
No!
All right, play
we didn't even need Paul!
You guys didn't even use Paul.
We didn't even need Paul.
You guys suck. God, dude, tell me how my crew... Okay, so Keith takes more stocks from Teddy than Shane does.
Teddy, or Rustin did twice as good as Shane with two stocks than Shane did with four stocks.
I hate everything.
So, Keith is four times better than Shane.
I'd literally take that any day. Like, you send in Shane against Teddy, four stocks to two.
On
he has
Pokemon
kind of
Stadium.
On illegal
on
stage.
On degenerate
all
stadium.
All he had to do was infinite him. Like, he could have just camped for...
All he did was
just
infinite.
Camped for 2 minutes with lasers, all right, and rolling, and then waited for the stage to transform and then infinite him.
That's all he
God,
had.
There's no time limit. There's no time limit, man.
We have infinite amounts of
infinite
time.
Infinite bullets, infinite time.
To infinite him.
Peach is slow. And I'm sad.
All he had to do.
Yeah. That's really all he had.
Who should I send in first?
Against Teddy?
Yeah. Well, who is it? It's Alan, which is fine.
They have Logan, Alan,
who's the other shitter?
Teddy, and then,
Rustin.
Rustin, yeah.
I think we're gonna send in...
So you have essentially floaty mid-tiers and Falcon.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I think John's pretty good against all those. Hmm. Could Logan jank him out?
He Maybe. Could. He probably could. Logan was also playing really good in our crew.
Yeah, he was.
Yeah, he like had the fucking downbeat read on Keith. That was nuts. Like, Keith was just, like, sitting in shield at, like, 90, and Logan just grounded down B, just, like, grounded, just bleh,
and I just want those nether buddies.
Pooped on his face. Whatever
nether
they are.
Buddies. I want the checks.
Dude, the Yoshi ledge stall shit's actually so punishable. If you, like, don't
is
know.
It?
Yeah, it is. The egg shit. Like, what Gucci does, the Japanese Falcon, he just, like, dash attacks it. And it just, like, hits the egg as it comes out, and it, like, hits Yoshi. I'm pretty sure Fox would probably dash attack it, too. If
I'll have to try it out. Yeah. Yoshi's already so bad, it's like, I don't need any more chips.
Yeah, I mean...
I guess, I don't know, Logan never exalts against me.
Is he really not?
No. I hope we win.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That was bad.
John. John! John! Oh my god, John is just ignoring me.
John hates you.
John!
Really.
Come here!
He hates you.
Fuck off, Rustin.
So we send in, this guy.
Thank you. Well, like, people near us can.
I can hear. And now I know everything.
Evan knows everything.
I know
everything.
Their dastardly plan.
All of Teddy's team is gonna die, and I'm gonna have to play your team, and you're gonna know.
Dude, Teddy's just gonna poop on you guys, kinda like he did to us, except he just pooped on Shane,
He's
so.
Not.
I kinda wanna go, like,
I'm gonna
up
compensate
at some
the
point,
rest of it.
But.
I'm gonna compensate the rest. I don't need to play. My team will win by themselves.
Apparently,
they
Steven,
need me. They're gods.
I don't need to play. What you're just believing? Who's gonna beat? Who's gonna beat Teddy?
I don't care.
I don't care. Doesn't matter.
Paul's gonna beat all four of us. We haven't even shown our trump card yet.
Haven't even shown the trump card. Dear Lord.
It's like one of us is really racist. That's our trump card.
I mean, that's my team's trump card. What the heck? Can't steal my team's trump card. That's horseshit.
Fucking back.
I don't even think, like, Shane tries to be racist. That's the funniest part about it. Like, I think he just is racist. He's just super racist for no reason. Like, it's like he doesn't even think he's, like, he doesn't even know
doesn't
what he's
think
like, doing
wrong.
Yeah,
he's
no,
just like,
he's just racist.
He's like, these are just the facts of the world. Oh god, I didn't realize this was Connor. I hope he gets four stocked. Every time I
four stock him, disgrace
every
him!
Every time I see Connor play, I want him to lose.
Down beyond his face!
Yeah, Connor's part of my crew.
No. Yes. 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 Oh, that was actually sick. I like that. Backer what combos with Yoshi are actually super sick.
I was hoping someone would post the picture of me playing with floating mid-tier hate in the
floating Connor, you're hate. Stupid. Why did you go for that?
You're not allowed to do that when you're down three socks. Like,
no!
You're just
JV!
You're not allowed. Oh, 69.
JV, 69! He's gonna get it! No. Oh, yes!
Oh, that was,
Connor sucks.
That's horrible.
No! No! No. I think over the JV again. I appreciate it.
So JV 3. No!
Yes!
Okay.
Yes! No!
JV 2.
It's not over. It's not over.
JV 2.
The game's not over.
It's not over, guys.
Oh! Outspace! It's over! Oh. It's all over!
JV!
Yoshi! That's a pretty disrespectful thing to do.
Alright.
Alright. I already know who they're starting. You guys can tell me. Yeah, I know who they're starting. Just tell me. Yep. Okay. It's Rustin and John. Okay. All right. So it's gonna be Rustin and eBay first.
So John's gonna get another three stock.
Or John could just SD five times. And I know he only has four stocks, but he could somehow he could figure that out. I think he could like tilt the next person so hard that they SD.
Oh, John won the...
John won the RPS. RPS.
He won the RPS, folks.
Clearly a degenerate. Should have Game & Watch 9 instead.
No. I hate Game & Watch 9. It takes like 2 minutes.
I love Game & Watch 9. Because I just hate playing rugby.
It takes 6 hours.
I'm just like, this is lame. Like, I don't want to play this.
It's because you don't like games of skill. Reference is me right now. Wait, okay, on three. You're shit.
I don't care. I just don't care.
What do you match for rugby versus scissors? $1,000.
You're so stupid.
$2,000. I wonder what the best amount of money has ever been played for in a rugby.
Dude, I don't know, but whoever did that is truly a degenerate.
Dude, if I was Bill Gates, I'd totally just be like, yo, $1 billion money match, rock, paper,
money match me. It's like, I'll give you those funds for like the relief effort, but you have to rock, paper, scissors, money match me for them.
He's like, all right, water orc. We're gonna build about 6,000 wells. You have to RPS.
You have to RPS money match me for it.
It's like, ah, you lost.
And if you lose, I'm not doing shit.
I guess all those Africans aren't gonna get any drinking water.
Quite unfortunate for all of them.
All right, so I think eBay is gonna like two stock.
I'd say that's probably, you know, I'd agree with that. But again, like, you know, volatile matchup, Falcon, eBay kills himself, you know, things happen.
Nope. Oh, alright, just camp it out. Pam him out.
Who?
No!
Dude, I didn't realize that Falcon's spot dodge is actually, like, so long and bad, but, like, it's good against Peach down smash because it actually dodges, like, almost all of it. That's kind of funny. That's kind of funny.
What was that?
That was the tennis racket.
What was that?
That's a forward smash, dude. Do you even play this game?
Well, I know it's a forward smash, but it's like, you can't do that. You can't just raw, like...
Probably an accident. You probably, like, meant to, like, shield drop back air or something.
Oh, yeah. John's so good. John's the anchor. But he's not the anchor, he's the starter. But he takes like 50 stocks every
time. He's actually not the anchor. That means he's the starter.
Well, I said he was the starter, but he's the best player.
Alright.
He's the MVP. After Paul.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
I think we need to get a pretty sizable lead before Teddy. So I think I'm going to have to go in against Teddy on Stadium, and hopefully I won't get shamed.
Yeah, Shane definitely got fucking destroyed.
Dude. Oh, no. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, he's 7?
Falcon, this is hard, actually. Yeah, blew it. I think he still could have covered that, but he probably shouldn't have let him land.
Questionable.
That's probably a mistake. I like that up air. Okay. Touchback.
I think up air would have killed him.
I think it probably would.
I don't know if it would have been safer.
But the crowd goes wild. Who cares? Yeah, the crowd goes wild.
The crowd goes, whoa, down throw fair? That's really hype when it's on Falcon.
That's so amazing, dude.
When it's on Sheik, it's gay, it's dumb. Sheik's stupid. But Falcon.
Yeah, amazing.
Oh my. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh, you're dead.
Oh my god. Twist.
That was the DI into the grave.
Bermuda Triangle DI.
The Bermuda Triangle
Rusted never found again.
Never found again. The Space Odyssey.
The team doesn't need me. I'm good. I'm just gonna chill here.
I mean,
watch my team beat them.
I mean,
watch my hand-picked Supreme Z Warriors.
The Z Warriors. What a lame team name.
What level Super Saiyan do you think John is? I think he's like Super Saiyan 3.
Rustin looks tilted after that. No, but he should get this kill.
At the very least,
full turnip.
John Super Saiyan 2. Rustin doesn't believe in turnips. No. Alright. If John doesn't lose the stock, that's like amazing.
Oh, wow. Went for the cheese. I didn't even think that cheese is very good on Falcon. I don't think, like, back throw off edge is, like, ever very good.
I feel like it never works, ever.
Yeah, it basically never works. But
I hate that power shields push you back so you, like, can't punish.
Yeah.
The thing you just power shield. Oh, and bodied.
You should just be good and then, like, dash back after the power shield.
So they have Alan, Perpletus, and, Tedwise. They send in Logan. I don't know who they send in. I wonder if Jordan could.
I don't know about this choice. I feel like they should have probably just put in Logan.
I think I have to save myself for Teddy. And I have to, like.
Yeah, I would agree.
I have to do really well against them.
Well, you could also send in Paul against Teddy, but. Well, I mean, that's probably the goal, is, like, get Paul's, like, last bit against Teddy and then win versus Teddy.
Dude, I hope. I hope Ebay just pops him. I hope he takes like 3 stocks. At least.
Yeah, word.
What do you think of this counter pick?
I really don't know.
I think Logan would have been better. I think I'm the only one. He'd be like really safe against Logan. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
No.
Went for the hard.
I feel like.
Need.
Oh my god.
And could have been dead there, but. I feel like good DI on the knee to not get grabbed, but. I don't know. Maybe it was not that great.
I feel like John's punish game should be a lot better. I don't know. Paul's just like. John's just like. A bit better than Alan.
Yeah. It's like pretty slight though, but that is really bad.
Twist. I hate when you die to a knee at like 70.
Yeah, it happens
it's
all
like,
the time.
Yeah.
It's like.
That's the
really,
Falcon.
Really tragic. Infinite combo. It escaped.
Sheik Dittos. This is like Sheik vs. Fox, but both of them are Sheik vs. Fox.
No, this is Sheik Dittos.
Well, she can't. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah.
35%! We're up 4 stocks. Oh my. John's so good. How'd he get so good? He's been playing for like 2 years.
Like 3, I don't know.
He's a documentary
this
kid.
This is a stupid matchup.
Shashik Dittos.
Some things are happening. That's all I know.
No, this is a great matchup.
Oh
my god!
It's so. Oh my god! Wow, so hard! Oh my
please,
god!
Please four stock him! Please four stock him!
Back your knee!
Oh my god! Get degenerated, Alan. I'm so happy. You have no idea. That was the best pick. You picked Shane.
I picked Shane.
I picked John.
Dude, so mad.
You would have picked John. You would have like 8 stock Teddy Steve.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Oh, please stop.
Oh wow. How did that miss?
Oh god.
That's gonna hit.
Oh.
Oh, he's tilting. Oh, he's definitely tilting. Please kill him.
Please get 4 stars. Okay.
That's death. That should be dead.
No.
Please.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you're dead.
You know what? That's fine. 3 stocks.
Oh,
we're still
god.
At 5 stocks. Oh my god.
John, you're so good!
Oh my god.
In before, Teddy just like takes 12 stocks.
It's like, John's gonna 4 stock Logan, and then Teddy's gonna just sweep us.
Actually destroys you guys. I would laugh.
I'd cry. Either way, John's a legend. Oh, is Teddy going in?
Are they really putting Teddy in?
Oh, they are.
Wow, the big play.
Okay, now my... So obviously, John, he's probably not going to take a stock. He might, though.
He could, but...
I wonder if I send in someone to, like, soften Teddy up.
I mean, you know, you...
Or if I just go in.
It's got to be, like, who you think is better under pressure.
Yeah. All right, if he takes 1 stock, he's a god. That's all he needs.
Oh dear.
Oh god.
That's
all right.
Oh.
I was about to stand up.
Oh, read the roll that John always does every time. I felt like he should have just gone for the downer there.
Oh, that was such a bad dash check.
Oh,
I don't think it matters.
He's very dead. So.
Oh! Alright, I'm going.
Oh, and Steven making the big play, going in himself. I don't know about this.
I got it!
Oh god, I got it.
Rustin, you're playing!
Good job, Rustin. Rustin's out! Here, you guys can get on. You guys can both get on.
That's
alright. Let's come together, buddy.
Oh, yeah, great.
What is up with it, shitlord?
Alright, I'm about to watch Steven get absolutely fucking destroyed.
This is not gonna be good.
I'm ready to watch the absolute destruction on the illegal stage that is Pokemon Stadium. Truly banned. Unless Steven listens to my pointers and does the degenerate camp for 2 minutes until the transformation, and then... But I don't think Steven can do that. He's not good enough at camping.
He caught it.
And he's actually dead. I'm calling dead.
Somehow Teddy messed it up.
I mean, Teddy messes up sometimes.
Nah, Teddy's perfect. He's a perfect player. Just like Silent Wolf.
I have nothing to say.
So, do you think you're going to win the whole tournament?
I think I have a good shot, too. Oh, that's a bomb.
No!
That's a bomb.
No!
I'm predicting explosion in the face, and oh, god. He had the jump read. Oh,
okay.
No.
You gotta stop.
That's actually really bad. That's
Holy
an important
shit.
Stock.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh! I don't know why he didn't cover top.
Oh, that was really good. That was better than.
Oh,
that
nice.
Was really good.
Yeah. Okay, odds that Bladewise pulls another special item turn up.
Pretty low.
Okay, but what do you.
Well, I mean, now he's on the degenerate part of the stage, so actually, I changed my mind. infinite him.
Oh, no.
To the infinite. Infinite him.
Oh god.
This is why you infinite him.
This is.
Oh god.
This stage is so garbage.
Dude, Steven's gonna die at zero. I'm calling it.
Oh no.
He's gonna get. He's gonna like try to go over there and like get Stitch.
How many can he do? Siglemic. Do this. Do 40 or whatever.
He can't even do it. He can't do that.
What? Shout out to Siglemic.
Yeah, Mike, you're
a god.
Being a pooper, though.
No!
Oh, wow. That was literally Neo. Sorry. That was what the Matrix looked like. That scene in the Matrix was literally that. Oh my god.
Dodge the
bullet time was activated, and he was just like, please, I'm just Fox. I'm gonna go right over this.
Okay, so what Bladewise is, after Bladewise is Purple Tooth, who's legendary in Cruise. So this is still doable.
It is, but Steven's pretty good against Yoshi. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Wow, you're
full
gonna
bait.
Yeah,
full
that's
bait.
The classic Teddy, man. It's just send
full
your
bait.
Shield for 10 years,
oh,
wait
god.
For them to do something dumb, and then kill them. It feels bad. I feel bad every time I fall for that.
This is brutal.
Okay, alright.
Oh,
got
yeah,
it.
He got another stock.
He got
that's
it.
Pretty good.
I mean, Fox McCloud, baby. Senor Cloud.
Mr. Cloud.
Very interesting.
Rock transformation. My favorite.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
No.
This is great.
Oh, no.
If he chases him. Steven shouldn't have done that.
He's gonna
hit
another
him.
Stock, like,
Steven
I don't know how they come
like,
back
from
this.
Legit just infinite him.
Oh,
wow.
I don't know how they come back
illegal
from this,
stage. Illegal.
They're four full stocks behind.
Dude, I mean, actually,
no.
Yeah, I feel like...
Jesus Christ. Good lord. Okay. I kind of want him to spam turnips just so he can.
Oh,
get
wow, he got cheese. He got super stadium cheese. Oh my
was
god.
Was that just hit stun?
Yeah, that was hit stun.
Oh my god.
When you bounce off walls, it like increases the hit stun by a lot.
Okay,
so,
this
like,
has the potential to be a four stock from Bladewise.
Yeah, I'd say there's actually.
They just played in tournament.
It was probably
it was
a high.
3-0, but
yeah, yeah.
It was a. Jordan did okay.
I'd say Teddy should take probably minimum two, probably at least. Probably gonna take like three or four.
And then. After that, there's Bird still, who's good.
Indeed.
And
so
he's got the floaty mid-tier.
And then it's going to be the great floaty mid-tier matchup to wrap it up. Oh, I'm still looking forward to that. That just sounds great.
Plus, they're actually roommates. They live together.
Oh, do they really?
Yeah.
Great.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is going to be, Jordan's either going to prove himself
oh,
a god.
No. That right there, that's a bad sign.
Ooh, not bad. That was a good... He made up for it, I think.
No, he really didn't.
35%!
He has no jump.
Oh, no. Where did you see the jump?
I saw it, dude. I see jumps, dude. I'm the jump
no.
man. And now you're
okay. Honestly, all Jordan needs to do is take a stock.
That's correct. that is all he can do, literally.
No,
just
but
take
like,
a stock from Teddy.
even if he loses immediately to Purple Tooth. Like, doesn't take any stocks. He did what he needed to do. If you know what I mean. Do you feel what I'm saying?
It's just this part, the killing Teddy. Oh, jeez. Oh,
no. No!
Teddy went.
Teddy.
He could have killed him. He could have killed him if he went to ledge.
If he just nared.
No, he just had to go to ledge.
Oh.
I'm talking Jordan,
really?
But could have killed him. Yeah.
Oh, Jordan.
Yeah, he could have just gone ledge, and then Teddy was dead.
Ooh.
Oh, this is actually really cool. Oh, wow.
Woo!
Alright,
Purple Tooth has
good.
To take seven stocks.
Logan has to be the absolute hero of time right now.
He has to, like...
He has to literally put on his anime hair.
He has to be God.
Yeah, he literally has to...
He has to become Jesus.
And he's playing Yoshi, so...
Yoshi's pretty good in Cruise, okay?
No, what the hell?
What
are you saying?
He can hold on to stocks!
Connor, just please don't say
fight
things.
Me, dude.
Don't say things. Like, sometimes you
got
just...
something to say, Kiff?
Alright, yep, that's all that needs to be said. And Connor was never heard from again.
jeez.
It's almost like I didn't host the best house tournament of all time.
Already the best house tournament of all time.
It's the best house tournament of all time.
Of all time.
I've declared it.
Oh, yeah, of all time. Yeah, because, like, you know, 2004 to, like, 8, there were never house tournaments.
I mean, none of them were as good as this.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I wish just, like, the melee lightning could just...
Oh, no.
I wish you could just get shine from the sky, like a shine would just drop on your face and just spike you into oblivion. So Logan still needs to go insane.
Oh my god.
He needs to go absolutely insane. This needs to kill. This needs to kill. That is gonna kill. That's a kill, dude.
That was so good.
Oh my god.
That was so good.
Oh.
He's really good at shield grabs.
No. Oh. That up tilt is usually an egg. I don't know if he meant to do it on purpose, though. He might have been trying to do it on purpose.
Oh. Why did he switch up his color so much? He was playing pink before and green.
Logan's movement is looking really good today. I really like it.
Do you think he's playing Yoshi in top 16?
I think he probably should. He's looking pretty good, so I don't know why he wouldn't.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
Also, the thing is, Yoshi is like way better than his Falco, so...
Okay. Oh! Oh my god.
Scary. Oh my god. I can't believe he did not. Oh, that's so close.
Okay.
That's it.
Yeah. Okay. See what I mean? He can hold on to stocks.
Wow.
Okay?
Well, I mean, if Jordova just not, like, screwed up, bungled the edge guard.
This
like,
could
he had
be
that.
Close. I don't know how it is normally with them, but.
I don't know either. This is actually exciting now, just because Logan is actually popping off and carrying. Teddy, where you at, dog? Logan's carrying your ass. I took,
like, 7 socks right now. That's true. He did take 7 socks.
He did.
That's pretty good. Alan choked big dongs. And Rustin, too. Holy crap.
Well, I mean, John was just, like, playing well. I felt like they should have just... I don't know. Like, it was just a hard situation. And now these guys are being fucking degenerates.
Hard like my dick.
Don't ever say that again. No, don't ever say that again, Connor. Ever.
Fight me.
No. I don't have to fight you.
Okay.
It's like legitimately not worth my time.
Okay, this is the last game. Oh my god. Well, now Paul will never die. Oh.
Nice crouch cancel.
He could have done something better than jabs, I think.
Hard to say. Floaty mid-tier, so, you know, I say just, you know, you can get the hit, you just take it.
Ooh.
That was sick.
That was pretty cool.
But that was a good encounter to the egg. Dude, trading with eggs is like no bueno. They do like 12%.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, they actually do
12%.
12%? Oh, not by Streamlabs. I don't know why he didn't go to Degenerate Nation, but...
Oh, that, yeah. That was so good.
That kill was super
ramen
funny.
Noodles.
Because like Yoshi can do that because he has armor on his jump. So as he's doing that, like Luigi can't even up him out. So it's super free.
Okay, fair enough.
Oh wow. That was like the perfect percent for that too. I feel like Logan didn't even mean to shield and then like was just in shield and like didn't know what to do. It's like sad.
Yoshi in shield, being in shield is Yoshi
is
like,
bad.
Fucking terrifying.
Is bad. Yeah. Your options.
Oh my god.
Roll,
edge canceled.
Terrible grab. And,
You could Z shield and fly away.
Yeah, you can do the light shield and fly away, but that's also cheese, because they can literally just sit there. Like, you can't do anything. He has a shitty grab that you can react to.
Yeah, that's fair.
Like, you can just sit outside and just be like, okay.
Oh, there you go. Okay, Logan is doing exactly what he needs to.
Dude, Logan is actually putting in some fucking work.
Logan deserves, like, all of the Muddy Buddies. Every Muddy Buddy. Every last one. Oh.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh, that. That looks really scary.
If Logan wins this crew battle for them,
space, dude.
He's a legend. Can we just, like, instant first on the PR?
No. That's not how the world works, Connor. unfortunately. He gets $300. Dear Lord. I wonder what the world would be like if it was run by Connor. Like, Connor's ideas. It sounds like, really, like, the world's already pretty fucked up. But, like, I think that, like, that would just reach, like, a new level of just insanity. Like, people would just be rioting
in
the streets. Everyone
would be glad. Oh, no. It'd be great. There's no sadness in the world. Contra's world is basically heaven.
No. Oh, he gets the miracle fair.
Oh,
no.
He's done.
No.
Living.
Oh,
he's
my
Yoshi.
God.
Oh,
he comes
the
down
the Dreamland
there.
Counterpick comes just down the backfired.
Oh, he poops
Yoshi.
On him.
Yoshi.
Oh. 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 Oh, my God. What the heck? What is happening? Oh, and he gets the misfire edge cancel. This game's bullshit.
Okay.
Alright, last
stock.
This is for everything.
Purple
Juice. Everything.
Purple Juice has taken, like, what, 6 stocks now?
Yeah, 6 stocks. He needs to take 7 for the
hero.
He needs
to take a 7.
Oh my god, they're just trading. Because they're both floating in tears. They just can't call each other. They just trade 10 million times.
Oh my god. Oh. Holy shit.
Oh,
the fair.
Oh! That could have been it.
He could have jab reset.
Down smash.
He was getting those jab resets earlier.
Oh!
We
just down smash!
He should have just down smashed. He was going for the glory.
Oh.
12%. Oh my god.
Oh, wow! How did that
no.
hit?
No.
How did that hit? I don't understand.
Oh, this is.
Oh, god!
Okay, he landed.
He needs to get out of there. Oh,
this is so close.
Ooh.
I wish we had a BPM monitor right now.
Ooh.
They're probably both like 107.
No!
Oh,
he's
okay.
It's living against the
oh my god!
It's the super-
Oh my god!
Alan, how does it feel getting carried?
Dude, that's
really insane.
Oh my god!
No way! Alright!
Whoa, last round!
Your shit sucks! Congratulations, guys! All your pieces in the bowl. So cute! I was like this close to that one. This close!
Alright, Connor, are we taking a breaker? Are we taking a breaker or jumping into 6-10?
Jumping in top 6.
Alright.
Holy fucking shit!
Hold on,
Logan.
Logan's
just carrying that was the best ending to the crew battles. That was pretty good.
All right, good job.
Hey,
I deserve
it. Yeah,
I deserve it.
Yeah.
Did
you take some? How's it feel? How does it fucking feel?
Hey guys, this is Mopad, and I'm out of flying to us a match in just a second, as soon as I can. Well, actually, I have a match. We're going to have Fatgoku versus MikeHaze up on here in just a second, and I'm going to try and find out some commentators. I got to be running the stream.
Die. Okay.
own thing with you. Oh yeah, I just sat on that too because I figured they were coming from this side.
Or I actually might need it for bracket. I have to beat Adam, and then probably Paul, and Ben has to beat you, and then eBay, and if that happens, me and Ben play. Big play. Oh no.
Sure.
Sure. Alright.
Are we starting bracket?
Yeah. So we might need to get called, because me and Alan are both still in bracket. But.
Yeah.
Was Paul doing the tongue thing?
Let me see.